time for our first pit stop at another gas station. And everyone's pretty excited to be having meat, so I got a sausage roll.
So I'm not sure what's good here or what I should get, but I'm thinking I'll get this sesame snack. I don't know. I don't understand anything that's written on here, so let's just try it.
We're gonna play Coach Olympics because we're in Greece.
I just woke up.
So, is there anyone sitting? Are there, like...
It's our side versus their side.
All right, guys. First match for the Kon-Tiki Coach Olympics 2016. I want to have in front of the coach a hat. I want to have in front of the coach a pillow!
No!
2-1 for Sparta! I want to have in front of the coach a lipstick! Come on, come on, Evan!
Hand it to me, hand it to me! Hurry up!
1-1 for Athens. Now I want to have in front of the coach a sock.
Ew!
No
growing.
No growing.
They threw it though.
All right, guys. 3-3 for Spud. Well, 3-3 for both. Thank you, Brett, for your sock.
That's so gross.
I want to have in front of the coach a pen. Sparta, 4-3.
Yeah.
I want to have in front of the coach now a book.
Oh, book?
All right, guys. Thanks, you guys. Athens Sparta 6-4.
Yeah.
I want to have in front of the coach earphones.
Keep it.
6-5 for Athens. In front of the coach, the translation between English and Greek that I gave you before.
Hurry up!
Alright, it's for Sparta! Alright, 7-6 the match score for the Coach Olympics. I wanna have in front of the coach a watch. Sparta!
This is for the winning point.
But now, because I'm not a very partial judge. The last one will last 2 points.
Oh.
This is intense.
So it means that am I gonna let them win and overwin over you 11-7, or maybe you're gonna get the same score? I wanna have in front of the coach a bra. In front of the coach, an iPhone 6.
We are the champions, my friend.
A big congratulations to the team of Athens. Come on, Spartans. Thank you.
She's a bad girl, crazy about us, loves horses, and her boyfriend's
facing this way, green or blue shirt, take a pick.
Yes!
What?
Cheers! Woo!